Life at isotopes may get up into the wind, may get up into the jet stream, which always comes from the west. If you ever fly from Atlanta or New York to LA, it always takes longer than going from LA to New York because the wind is always coming from the west up in our jet stream in our hemisphere. So yes, the wind could get here 7 to 10 days after a major radiation exposure or leak. We haven't seen anything like the word major yet. And let's hope it doesn't happen, but it's possible.